parents and children. Are you willing to give God your thanksgiving? I encourage you to do so with your contributions on Harvest Day. You are blessed.